full power despite feed-in limitations, with Fronius. On some days, a large amount of renewable energy is generated at the same time. To make the best possible use of this, grid operators must intelligently manage the flow of electricity. This can result in feed-in limitations being set, which protect the grid but restrict the amount of energy your PV system can send to the grid. As a result, some of your solar energy may go unused. The new Fronius Energy Cost Assistant feature provides a remedy for this. It analyses weather data, energy consumption, and the battery charge level. The Energy Cost Assistant uses the data obtained to prevent yield losses due to feed-in limits. If sunny weather is forecast, the feature reserves sufficient capacity in the energy storage system for the self-generated solar power in good time. This means that during sunny hours, more solar power flows from your roof into the battery instead of being lost unused. This is not only economically beneficial, but also protects the grid in the long term. With our Energy Cost Assistant, you can prepare for feed-in limitations and use the full potential of your PV system. You can activate the feature at any time via your Solar.web Premium account.